Actress Tapsee Pannu recalls having nightmares wondering if her skin would bounce back to being normal once the prosthetics that she had to put on for her role in Saan Ki Aankh were taken off. Tapsee played sharpshooter Prakashi Tomar in the film, which needed her character to age on screen. In turn, this required her to wear heavy prosthetics while depicting the aged Prakashi. The actress shared a couple of pictures on Instagram where we see her prosthetics being removed after a shoot session. Getting into the skin of a character is pass. Let's talk about how was it getting out of the skin of a Prakashi Tomar. A 1 hour long procedure to get my skin back and then still have lines and folds visible until the skin bounced back to normal. How many times we had nightmares that what if it never bounced back? What if one day we realize we have to live with it? She wrote. That one day will come sometime in the future, and as of now it was nice to shed the skin off and breathe a sigh of relief, the actress added. Saan Ki Aankh is based on the lives of character oldest sharpshooter Prakash and Chandra Tomar. It was released in 2019. The film also starred Bhumi Pednekar as Chandra Tomar. Tapsee's upcoming movies are Haseen Dil Ruba, Rashmi Rocket and Shabash Mittu.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.